I mean, he comes in, scores, like you said, his third goal off the bench, and in doing so, confirms and validates what Gregg Berhalter obviously believes and basically said all along, is that this player, at this point in his career and in and where he is from a physical perspective, is best used as a wonderful option off of the bench to come in a game and make a difference.